I ate your food. Your food was nice. And I just want you to tell people, show them this area where you are. Give them the location. Let them come.
Excuse me. Yeah, I think here something is burning.
Hey, man.
I want to tell you.
If you want Nigerian food in Ghana, come to Accra Circle. Heading towards Tito Lane from Odor Rice. This is the place. They have all sorts of Nigerian food here. Everything. I think there are like their numbers, so you can call. No problem, the manager will allow.
My manager there, my assistant.
Okay, the manager will surely allow.
After manager, then assistant.
So this is called what? This is called wheat.
Wheat, yeah. Okay, yeah, yes.
Yeah. This is called wheat. I've actually not tried it before, so this is my first time. Wheat. It's like okonte in Ghana. The color. The color is like okonte. That's yeah. First ever. Egusi dey ma try, but this one is new.
Yes, this is what.
And this soup is what? Ofesala. Insala. Ah, I've heard it before. Insala. Insala. This one, Adioye, I'm more friend of Sala. Adioye, I'm more friend. I'm more friend of Sala. Insala. Mofin sala. Yeah, I've heard it before.
The easiest name is
white soup.
That is the easiest one for you to pronounce.
Okay. White soup.
Local name is sala. You too, I don't know how to pronounce
it. And this is from which tribe?
Igbo.
You know, in Ghana, like when it comes to wache, wache is mainly for the Muslims. Koko is for the Muslims. Toza for Muslims. Bankun is for Volta region. Gobe, Volta region. Kenke, Kenke, we have different types. We have the Gan Kenke and the Fanti Kenke. The Gan Kenke is for the Accra people, and the Fanti Kenke is for the Fanti people. So all the foods are also for different tribes. Like the way it is.
You like the taste?
I think I'm liking it. And it seems there is pepper. Yeah. But me being a Ghanaian, like pepper is normal.
Yeah.
You know, usually people that like in Africa, who South Africans and East Africans, like Kenyans for instance, they don't like pepper like that.
Yeah, they don't like pepper. Well, Ghana and Nigeria, we eat pepper.
Hey, a lot. Ghana. A lot of pepper. We want pepper. If there is no pepper in the food.
You people eat more pepper than us because you people eat raw pepper.
Raw pepper, yeah.
Like we don't.
So this is my first time trying wheat. It's like okonte in Ghana, the color, but it's like bankun kind of, and white soup, onufe nsala or something, huh? Nsala. Salad. That's good. I think you guys like a lot of meat in your food all the time.
Yes.
all the time, a lot of meat. You know, the reason why I'm able to eat this then is that we have similar things in Ghana. You know, like something like this, Bangu of Gonte, similar. That's why I'm able to eat it easily. No, it's nice. A lot of pepper, but I'm West African, so I'm used to it. Yeah. No, I'll eat everything. This is my first time, but I'm eating everything. Yeah.
I'll add more pepper for you.
It's okay, please.
You have green pepper, white pepper.
You know, Indians love a lot of pepper more than us. Yeah. So maybe it's them. Mm-hmm. But me, yeah, it's okay. You know, sometimes it's good you try something different from the usual food that you've been eating. That's why I like trying other foods.
You serve? No complaint today. You serve? Where your face?
Madam, please, what do you use in preparing this? What do you use? Is it common in Ghana?
No.
What is it? Like, what's the name? This normal wheat. You grind it. But we have wheat in Ghana. Maybe that one, different one. Oh, no. That would be too much work. I don't want to worry you. But it's nice. It's nice. I think things are expensive because I remember the last time I came here with the other guy, and food was like I think around 10 cities.
That was last time.
Look at that.
Things have changed.
Expensive.
Yes.
They have doubled.
Like last year, this could get around 15 cities. And this type of food is not common for
now.
The mobile money is it far from here? I'm done. I wouldn't eat all. I'm just enjoying the meat. You know, even in Ghana, I'm not really a fan of mango. I eat like one bowl and it's okay. And that's even small. So, that's me. Thank you. Subscribe. Like. And share.